The former Commissioner for Women Affairs in Edo State, Honorable Dr. Florence Igbenige, has called on Edo residents to remember the persons with a disability at the time of Christmas. The former commissioner made a statement at a Christmas celebration party for persons with disabilities put together by the Crucible Otero Foundation. Speaking to our correspondent Friday, Akpomejiro, Honorable Igbenige appealed to the state government to sign the disability bill into law. This is to show love and make them feel important as we celebrate Christmas.
To remember the physically challenged at this time of the yellow tide, because Christmas is giving. When we say we are celebrating Christmas, the birth of Christ, we are celebrating everything that has to do with Christ. Christ is love. Christ is kindness. Christ is giving. Christ is what we are talking about. If you say that you are a Christian, you are a believer, and you are celebrating Christmas, and you have not remembered the downtrodden, the physically challenged, those that are in need, then you don't know what you are doing.
Chairman of Association of the Deaf, Mr. Kingsley Eromosele, demand for a Edo State government to set up Disability Act to see the light of day for disability persons.
Our Disabled Act, Domesticate Nigeria Disability Act in law in Edo State, and establish Disability Commission to care for people living with disability in Edo State. The act, if we see the light of the day, will change the life of people living with disability in Edo State. Government try to put the welfare program in place to support and social security people living with disability in Edo State.
Choose to celebrate children with disability every 24th of December. That's a day to Christmas. At least we are celebrating them. We want them to also feel belong. We want them to also enjoy Christmas like every other regular person, because they deserve to be celebrated.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.